Hello, everybody. Richard here. So today I want to talk a little bit about where do the prices come from? How do they come about? Who decides this stuff, right? We've got fundamental and technical analysis. We've got economists. We've got all the people in the market and all that sort of thing. Most people would look at stock prices and say it comes from supply and demand. That's affected by the market players, day traders, big buyers, Morgan Stanley, Goldman Sachs, and people like that. And in fact, recently the media has been crediting Davy Day Trader and people that are involved with Robinhood for these big swings.
Oh, those guys are fags!
Tiny day traders and people that follow Davy, they can make a small effect on some low floats and some penny stocks, but that's about it. Other than that, it's just more ridiculous, deceptive nonsense in the media from CNBC, Fox News, Bill O'Reilly.
Shut up!
If it's not all those people, and of course you have people on YouTube claiming that because of the Federal Reserve and all the steps that they've taken, that the market ran up because of, you know, fear of missing out, and people thought the prices were justified. And once again, I get some bad news for the YouTube world. The truth is that machines put in 99.9% of the bids and the asks, not humans.
Outrageous!
When people think that they're in charge, they're absolutely delusional. Make no mistake about it, okay? What happens is the machines drive the prices both up and down based on news, based on the algorithms of the day. There's certainly human input, but it's the machines are setting the prices. And people come around and say, okay, I see the prices, how can I rationalize whether I'm going to buy or sell? That's what people do. They rationalize what's going on. It's not the people dragging the machines along who put in the 99% of the bids and the ask. It's the machines dragging the humans along, which is the important part to understand here.
Listen to me!
How do we use this to our advantage? Is we stop trying to figure out the inherent, intrinsic, the value of this, the value of that. That is all nonsense. It's all set by computers. See what it says? The stock market is run by computers, not by people. All we need to do is look at the world like an algorithm. Algorithms are never going to try to drag stocks up when bombs go off. They're not going to try to drag stocks down when they create a vaccine, right? So when you think like an algorithm, it's very easy to know the direction the market is going if you're looking at the big picture of the world. If you're laser focused in thinking, oh, the earnings of my company did this and Elon Musk said that, you get caught up in that minutia, and that's where the mistakes are made. When you sit back and you say, okay, I've got this little teeter-totter with cash on one side, stocks on the other. All I'm concerned about is which way the algorithm's gonna drag it. Are they gonna drag my stocks up, so then I'm gonna sell some and flatten that teeter-totter out? Or are they gonna drag the stocks down so my cash goes up high, I'm gonna scoop some of that off, buy some stocks, and flatten my teeter-totter again? This is how we constantly recirculate our money over and over and over. Unlike these idiots who just throw money at the market like Dave Ramsey and that kind of crowd. We do not do that. We'll never do that because those people are idiots.
You little punk. I'm gonna come down here and punch your freaking lights out.
Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe and enjoy.